the midpoint on the journey of life, I found myself in a dark forest, for the clear path was lost.
Come, face eternity. Soon you'll be joined by those whose lives you have ruined, whose souls you have damned.
I will not let my sins damn those dear to me. I will redeem myself.
Mortal, you are mine. Face your sins, Dante.
Bishop said our cause was holy. Holy had nothing to do with it. After 3 years of the cold hatred with which that savage war fed itself, I longed for the warmth of my devoted Beatrice, for the chance to redeem the past, to start again.
him my love. I gave my word.
Beatrice!
Why did you break your promise?
I don't understand.
The beast has turned me back. Help me before my pulse and veins tremble.
By all that is holy, I vow to forsake all pleasures of the flesh until I return from this noble crusade.
I gave myself to you because I know you will be faithful to our love.
Mercenaries of Florentina! In payment for taking the cross to reclaim the Holy Land, your immaculate father hereby absolves you of all your sins!
You've got to save me!
pity on me, whatever you are.
A lady called. I prayed for her to command me.
Beatrice.
I fear my friend has gone astray, she said.
Help him, Virgil, so that he may come to me. I am Beatrice, and when I am finally before my lord, I will praise you to him.
Poet, I beg you, give me strength. I will deliver her from this fate, whatever the cost.
Thank you. Above Acheron. Wretched souls walk this tortured path to board Charon's vessel. I will be your guide through this eternal place, where you shall hear the shrieks and see the tormented spirits who all bewail the second death.
Thank you.
all souls that die from every nation collect here as one. Karen's rough crossing awaits those who did not fear the Lord.
But which people are these, so overcome by pain?
Such are the sorry souls who lived with neither infamy nor praise. Heaven drives them out, and deep hell does not receive them, so that the wicked may not glory over them.
What makes their bitter lament?
Mercy and justice disdain them. Let us not speak of them. Move on!
False Messiah.
Messiah, forgive me! I can help.
Burn this little hell.
Forsake all pleasures of the flesh till I return from this noble crusade.
I gave myself to you because I know you will be faithful to our love.
You should have been true to this sweet young thing. Instead, it's me who gets the prize.
Let her go. She's innocent.
Not for long.
I belong to him now.
You've only yourself to blame, holy warrior. You don't deserve such a faithful, pious young lady.